All right, how about some stories to get you into the holiday spirit? Starting in New York City, that is where the iconic Rockefeller Center Christmas tree is now lit up for the season. The 91st annual lighting ceremony was seen by many of you last night right here on Channel 2. The traditional display started back in 1931 when workers at Rockefeller Center first pooled their money to buy a 20-foot tall tree. This year's tree comes in at 80 feet tall and 43 feet wide.